The hell they have to bring Elise back? She's dead.
Someone is looking for you.
Who? The Marquis.
Elise!
Oh God.
Wait, Elise! Stop here.
She's dead, bro. Come over here, Elise. I want to sex you up. Cappy, thanks for the follow. I want to sex you up, Elise. Oh, damn it, guard, you're not Elise. Oh, shit. Yo, get the fuck away from me. Elise. Hey, Elise. You ain't dead, are you?
Man, you took a couple, Sue. Here.
I've been looking for you, monsieur. Thank you for returning, Leon.
Good luck with him.
I once had a son.
I'm sorry.
No. He's alive. I left him.
Yeah, that's good, Panda. It's free.
Now that's love.
Sometimes. Love is a prison. His father taught me that. This, the orphanage, this is my true calling. Leon tells me you could have been the savior of France. Children.
Madame Margot.
He's behind the orphanage.
I shrek that guard, bro. Oh man, I just wanted Elise so bad. Probably would have sexed out of the girl if he had the chance. Alright. I swear, if they bring Elise back to life, I'm done. DLC is gonna be just done. They better just keep the story with like a dead king, a fucking ghost, and a better attack goes like Luigi's Mansion or some shit and suck it up, because I can't deal with that romantic story, bro. In the past, Assassin's Creed, it was alright. They were like side mission love stories, you know? It wasn't really the main story. But no. Where's that fucking hat? Oh, there it is. All right, duo. Story bad. Story no bueno.
Little man. We have 3 days until my ship sails.
So what?
I'll get the artifact. Then I'm gone.
Fine. But how? Do you have a map to the temple in your coat?
The list of relics. Painting in the cavern. I knew I'd seen those plates before. They're drawn here. Mm-hmm. But this one is missing. I'm being serious.
Well, see. Meet me upstairs once you find the other two.
Oui, monsieur.
Kids.
All right. So I could like massively kill civilians now. Sugar's legacy. No, of Dawn. The first page mentioned the three plays, two of them which Dom Perignon notes the location of. One is the laws, they are keys to finding what Napoleon and his after had done. It also answers something more than the plays about Sugar, the architect of the Basilica, and the Bishop of St. built his church on top of the Temple of St. Denis, a sacred space which claims the house of power of God. Sugar forged an extraordinary sword in the shape of an eagle and had it blessed by this power, which imbued it with miraculous. Oh, God. So I could, like, massively kill, like, a large group of people? Yeah! Where's the guns at real quick? I'm pretty sure I could upgrade them. Oh, no. I meant to go to weapons. I can buy them now? I'm gonna buy all of them. The surgeon. Wow, they gave me that shitty one. Why is the artillery better? Mortar damage. Oh, that's why. Mortar damage. Man, it's good to be rich. Oh, this one has mortar damage and the... the Danicor, or the Dancer. I like that one. Alright. Where's that last, oh, what the hell is this? Stories of Ferranziad. Search a leather-bound book across Ferranziad. What the fuck is that? Core outpost? Fina outpost. Where's the co-op missions? I thought there was a heist. Oh, there better be a heist with this shit. Somebody's gonna die. Where am I? Let me go do that real quick, because it kind of pisses me off when I... Oh, or I could just get stuck. That's awesome. You'll not get past. Please. What would that do there? All right. And I did it. And I did it. And I did it. Yes, we made it to the top. He was right. I love that. So, boy, thank you for the follow button. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Alright, I can go over there. Thought the DLC would be a lot bigger. It is downloadable content, though. It's not something too crazy. I'm glad it's not like lagging or glitching or anything. I haven't really found any problems with this DLC so far. I don't think it has any issues. This code that they give you is actually pretty dope. I like it. Oh, GG. Alright, where is that underground? Or is it above ground? Ah, oh, son of a bitch. I'm gonna have to jump off. Oh god, don't tell me I got it. Oh, you joking me? I got it more. They really did more. Oh, there's more riddles. They just destroyed me mentally, man. I don't want to do riddles, bro. Like, I was already tired of doing them to get that Altair suit. Oh my god. The black one. The Thomas. I don't think it's out for PC yet, Infinity. Am I high enough, or... Oh, there it is. Oh my god. There's more riddles, guys. This is that. You understand the pain. Let me climb down. I'm trying to get that hat, whatever it is. Gotta make sure I get it right. Okay. I swear I don't want to jump back down there again. Perfect. Good. How do I get up there? All right. An Asher of Dom Portrays No Sugar was a man of religion versed in the secret of French. He had once called Saint Denis and faithful to the end. I discovered a part of his last will hidden by his heirs for centuries. Only a revolution could unearth such secrets. The pages are fascinating. Sugar claims the town is protected by means of an ancient device crafted by God and locked away with keys he hid from the wicked and made easy to find for the faithful. There are the plates used to seal the Temple of Denis. They are guarded by monks. They were stolen during the raids. I managed to find the current owners of two sugar scrolls. Their contents lead to the plates. The other scrolls reveal something else, a room in the Basilica, unused for centuries, has engraved walls, the meaning of which was lost until I found Sugar's notes in the Basilica's library. The engraving hide of the Eagle of Sugar, a sword forged by the monk, and then dip in the fire of the lords, protected by a godly symbol. Oh, they are in it. Bah, 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 bah. Alright. That was enough reading for today. Notes of the Sugar Scrolls are scattered in France and abandoned by the religious guardians after their communities have been dissolved. Find the scrolls and follow the steps leading to the... What's up, Jose? Welcome back, bud. Pretty well, man. How about yourself? Pretty DLC. Ah, Sugar of Relics found. Oh, one's above me. That reading just took me, like, off guard. Oh God, please. Please don't. No! 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 Fuck, I hate these riddles, man. It's all the riddles to get the sugar. Guardian staring, brooding, horn amongst the monster on the house of gods, circled by a ring. Guardian staring, brooding. So talk about a statue. All right, there it is. Honored amongst monsters on the house of God, circled by a ring. Is it over here somewhere? Son of a bitch! Yeah. It is ours. Oh, good. They actually give you a kind of a location where it's not like, oh, okay, go kind of figure out fucking Freshinet and shit. Okay, so the second riddle is over there. Alright. Alright. I don't know, sweetie. Do you not download it? Maybe that's it. You have to check the store. It is not downloaded. You have to actually go to the add-on store and download it. It's an add-on. Oh, rats and shit are everywhere. Black plague and what's that going on? Sure is Ichigo. Alright. Alright, this is a lot better. Like, I don't have to, like, waste my time searching for days.
My friend.
Fuck.
Under it, die!
And now I gotta read this shit. Alright, alright, alright. Now we gotta fucking read this shit again. Case file, Diablis. Oh, my. Excuse me, it's a large outpost. It's a reflection at its highest utmost. Oh. That only makes sense. I hear it. The lady at the gate within the reach of her inferno ways to bane the devil's number. That wasn't so bad. There you go, sweet. I hope. I haven't found a heist, or nor have. Maybe I have to beat this story. I'm not really sure. I'm gonna get this chest, though. GG, sweet. GG. That's why I bought a terabyte hard drive. Exactly why I bought a terabyte hard drive. Oh, wow. I suck. There we go. You want to see the map. It's not that big, though. It's like, all right. It's not that nothing too. France is way better, or way bigger than this. There's a lot of, oh, God, at these murder mysteries. Oh, my fucking... Why? Why? Why bring murder mysteries back? Nobody liked them. And there's a bunch of underground layers and stuff too, I think. And could have been a lot better. This is Xbox One, guys. This is like 1 in the morning last night. I downloaded it like early last night. Since early last night. I'm about to grab some cereal and continue playing, man. Hungry as shit. Let me go grab that chest. Let me go grab that chest. Oh, I've killed somebody. The music is all right. I just want the short of sugar, but I'm gonna have to work for it. I'm gonna have to work real hard for that shit. The Iron Mask outfit, I don't have it unlocked. This is not even one. This is like the outfit you kind of have to buy. It's not the one that you get to unlock right now. Not at the moment, at least. You actually like that helmet? That shit looks weird as shit, man. Just fuck them up. You love Dead King! I don't know. Alright, bud. There's nothing like too crazy. It's a really fun DLC. I'm liking the suits and stuff like that. I mean, I've been playing. I have 350 hours on Assassin's Creed Unity, so. I mean, something new. Something new, man. I don't mind it. And it's free. Ah, Jesus. Alright, bro. You really want this? Oh, sorry. Alright. I don't want to have to wreck you. But I did that. The clutch. I've seen more revolutions towering over a field of marshes and crosses of God, emitted as it breezes. Ha da 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 da. Oh shit. Doug Live goes.
What was that? The devils?
Oh no 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 no! Bro, I'm tired of fighting with this guillotine gun. Alright guys, we're gonna... This is how you do shit. Oh god, I gotta reload it. Yo, back up. It's like a chopper. Oh, there it is. Is that not it? Or is there another one? Oh wow, there's two of them. Reflection of the Guandu is able when it moves with a shape here. Ah, his son once went to slumber. Oh god. So, I'm pretty good at this. Was my favorite tactic phase? Assassin's Creed 2, man. Ezio is like the best in the world, you know? He takes the very best that no one ever wins. Okay, once you find the riddle...